Well, there's the nav and strobe light on the right wing. You can adjust the flashing about, or 7 different ways, they say. I think I showed you before the tie down hook and inspection panel to reach in there to get, put the nut plate in there and reach in there for the wiring for that. And another one there. I don't know if it's showing up or not. That's what I've been working on today, is getting the plug wired in there. There you go.